Hello, everyone, and today I'm going to bring to you an indie showcase. This is Retro Bowl, which came out in 2020 by a company that I forgot the name of off the top of my head. I'm sure it will pop up again. Anyway, as you can already tell, it's kind of a Tecmo Bowl-inspired game. Visually, it's going to match up with that, but the controls of the game are going to be completely different, and it's more of a management style game than it is we're playing a game of Tecmo. You only play the offensive side of the ball, and we'll see how that works out. So I had a test one going here. Let's get rid of that. Clicking on new game. Welcome to Retro Bowl. You are about to start and finish a season as head coach of a pro football team. The path to success is an arduous one, but if you believe in yourself and inspire your team, then the glory awaits. I can't read. Why did I start off by reading? So I'm doing this on my PC on BlueStacks, and for some reason it does not allow me to type more than this. On my phone, when I was doing it earlier, had no problem typing in my name. Alright, so let's pick a favorite team here. I didn't realize before that you could actually cycle these. So, Chicago is an option, so we're gonna take Chicago. What's up, Adam? What's up, fantasy football player? I just started playing this on my phone today. So I've been hearing discussion about this a lot on the Discord channel. It's been brought up many times. Hurricane Parker, he always likes to bring it up. I never really thought about it, but then I was like, you know what, let me see if it's free, because I finally have a phone that's good enough to play modern games. And it's great. It has one of those great charms to it. With just 1 week left in the regular season, Detroit have appointed LJC as their new head coach. C has worked with the college level of several years, was excelling as a head coach at BYU before taking the reins at Detroit. I'm so glad I got Detroit again. Alright, I'm going to skip the tutorial so we don't have to go through all that. So we're going to be taking on the final week of the previous season, and we're kicking it off against Minnesota. Ah, it's unfortunate. I'm sorry you're sick today. I feel sick mentally today. I don't know what that means. Anyway, Tecmo presentation. Look at that field. Looks great. All right, we're going for the kickoff. So we don't actually see the kickoff. This part gets simulated. I can skip through this if I want to. So it looks like Minnesota's got it. It's short. Minnesota with a 51-yard field goal, and they nail it. What is this bullshit? All right, I got possession of the ball, and I returned it up to the 30. So how this works is if I want to pass the ball, I slide my finger away from my quarterback, and then I have to lead my receivers on to where to go, and it's got this very satisfying feel to it, and I did not expect to throw a bomb there for a touchdown. If you saw, I slid my mouse up. That's to move the player on the field. They're very simple controls with your thumbs. Honestly, it's very quick pick up and play. Very desirable. I've already played through a crazy amount of this game. These games go by quickly, so hopefully, if I feel inspired enough, I will play a whole season of this. Assuming it doesn't take more than 2 hours. Okay. So the plays are random. They give you a different play every turn at the ball. Every down. You can call audibles, but that comes after the first game. Oh, yeah. So if you notice, there's one thing lacking here in the Tecmo Super Bowl presentation. It's the music. Where's the music? Why is there no music happening during the game? This is a mobile game. So it's very minimal on sound during gameplay. It's very obnoxious during the menus. I like the song, but it's loud and it's omnipresent. So instead of there being complete silence in my voice, we're gonna do it right. And that will kick in a second here, and hopefully it doesn't drown out my voice. Anywho, let's go. Oh yeah. So the ball physics in this game are really good. They feel real, and it feels modern in comparison to Tecmo Super Bowl. It feels like something's actually happening with the ball instead of just random things. Okay, time to read the chat. Let's probably turn that down slightly. What's up, Patrick? Yeah, it's Retro Bowl. You'll post this game via Discord. This is a really cool game. I really like it. I thought it would be a cool one to start some indie showcases going. I said I wanted to do some more of that in the future. And that's what I'm going to do. I'll probably do some basketball classics coming up next. Not today, but another day. So this is a one-handed game, so I can drink beer and play. That's got an advantage over Tecmo right there. You build your team and draft too. Yeah, we're going to see that draft in a minute here. After we get through this first game. But we're doing pretty good off the bat. When I played on my phone, I lost the first game. I was learning the controls, but I figured it out. I've already started feeling kind of attached to my players. There's a progression for your players. They do get better. It is rewarding when you actually even hit the point after attempt, because it's not a guarantee like in Tecmo. But the passing in the game also feels rewarding. You actually have to lead your receivers, and sometimes they come back to the ball and they get it for you and they save you, or someone that you weren't even throwing to ends up getting it. So if you wanted to pass the ball or hand off the ball, you click on your running back and then you swipe to move them up or down on the screen. So they move based off of the speed that's on the player. It's probably dangerous that I can drink and play this at the same time, because I do need to get through these beers. Our goal is to turn off this mini fridge over to the left of me while I am out of town for about a month for the holidays. So, oh yeah, dude, we're doing too good. Too good. Someone in the chat, let me know if the volume for the music is good. I didn't get to test that out beforehand. Or if I'm just booming way over the top of it. That's probably the case. Seems like I might be peaking a little bit. Alright. Yay, peaking. So I saw that the defense looked a little weak on that side, so I tossed it over to that side. It looks like the defense seems to be kind of random. They gave me kind of a crap play. I wanted to pass here. But they're all over there in the middle. The one problem I just realized is I am horrible at pronouncing names. I'm afraid to even try to pronounce the players on my team's names. Oh, I threw a pick. Not good. Let's see if we can stop it. It's a fumble. Detroit picks it up. We got it back. Alright, so this is looking like not a play I would have picked here, but let's just run the ball. Why not? Start pounding it. If we get the field goal, we have the advantage here, so... triple coverage on the streak receiver, so I ended up throwing back down. Some open guys in the middle. Gets the first down. See, these games are quick. We're already in the third quarter here. Chuck it to the middle. Bounces off the receiver, incomplete. So one thing this game's really good for is just, like, literally being able to play one single play. Oh, man, I got gifted that touchdown. Play one single play and then just close your phone and then come back to it. Play another play. Like, I can't believe I haven't tried this game already on my phone. I don't know how much I'd actually be playing this on the computer, which I'm doing right now for streaming purposes, but on my phone, I honestly think I'm going to continue playing it just because it's a fun thing to do while I'm distracting myself. What's up, Judith Norris? Rawr, tech. I don't know if that's what you meant to say, but that's how I read that. Oh, yeah. One problem I'm having with playing on this computer, though. The passing controls are opposite of what's intuitive with the mouse versus it's intuitive to do it on a touchscreen in the way that it is. But it's something that's pretty easy to overcome. Clearly, I got 28-9 here in the fourth quarter, so I don't think we're going to lose this one. Yeah, it's definitely built for phones, and it does a really good job of micro gameplay. Like, I found myself today wanting to go back to what I was doing in the middle of running errands. Ooh. I don't know if the zag technique would have worked there. I just zigged. I think we should just go to score. I think we're going to hand off the ball and have no one to stop me. 5 touchdowns in one game. Oh, my God. I didn't think that was going to happen in our first game. Not with the way that it went for me before. Whew. This is going well, guys. All right, so our first game is in the books. Let's pause this. So we get the actual in-game music. The in-game music actually kind of reminds me of the music that they did for Basketball Classics. It seems like it might be a similar synthesizer, so yeah. Just an interesting thing to point out and also bring up Basketball Classics again, because that game's awesome. I'm probably going to be doing that a lot while I'm talking about sports indie games. Okay, so we're at our press interview. Quarterback Demetri Curry had a great game today. The fans clearly wanted him to do well. I don't really see the reason of praising the fans. We should really be appreciating our quarterback here. It seems like our conditions went down. We are in dynamic difficulty, more like the season mode in Tecmo Super Bowl. So that was only on 1, so that's why we kicked their ass. I think when I played before, it was on 3. So, LJC's first game in charge of Detroit ended up with a win against Minnesota. Detroit fans will be looking forward to this next season, now with renewed hope. Alright, so we're looking here. We can go to our front office. We can increase our stadium, our training facilities, our rehab facilities. That does some stuff that I haven't played enough of the game. Really understand, but this one makes the conditioning not go down as drastically. So that's something we're going to need to look out for. And we're looking at our roster here. We're about to do our draft, but this is what our roster is starting off on default. It looks about the same as the one that I had on my other team. But yeah, we're doing good here. Alright. So we're clearly not in the playoffs, so we're skipping that. Tennessee wins the Retro Bowl. Hopefully that will save Detroit. And now we're going to start our season. A new season begins. This is the rookie draft. There are 3 draft rounds. You will receive 1 pick per round. Choose wisely. You need to scout players in order to reveal more details about them. If you need to trade out existing players, you can do so via the roster screen. All right, so I'm not going for O-line. So I'm either going to take Ebron here or Stanley at running back. I see a little bit more of a value in getting a better receiver out there. I mean, he's almost as good as a receiver at running back, too. His potential is unknown. Huge, huge potential. I think we're going to go with Ebron here. Yeah, he's fast and he has really good catching. Alright, round 2. Stanley is still there in round 2. I think I have to take him. Not concerned about the roster, or not the roster, the poor Sherfield, he's gonna probably get cut. Alright, so we already have a good running back and a good wide receiver. So now it's between this tight end and probably this receiver. I think I see an advantage of having a good tight end, so let's take him. So notice I didn't take any defensive players. I'm not really sure how that's going to work. A kid said he wanted to play this game on a bus. On the bus. Oh, really? That's awesome. I thought you were talking about a public bus, and then I realized that you were talking about the... why is the name of the company escaping me? All right, the draft is over, and now we can begin our season. Looks like our first game is against Atlanta here. Our offense is way better than my offense was starting in the one I did on my phone. So let's see how that goes. Notice we're always moving to the right. You can actually switch that in the options. This is based off of, you know, people being mostly right-handed. And the controls happen on the part of the screen that the action is not, even though it's just touch swipe controls. So now it's telling me about the audibles. My quarterback's pretty good, so. Or actually, I should have looked for a good quarterback, too. Now I forgot about that. Oh, well. Alright, so this is my good receiver that I got, and I got my good running back here, and the tight end we drafted. I don't know what's up with this guy, but I'm sure he's good enough. So let's get this one running. Oh, crap. So what happened there was what I was talking about, playing on mouse. It's not as intuitive because it's the opposite of what you would think it is. So... good thing that happened to us on our first game of season. Stanley Beaston. Oh, man. That looked like intentional grounding. Good thing that's not in here. Ooh. Wasn't he supposed to streak? What happened there? All right. We're going to hand off. Not a good first drive here. I'm going to punt, just because I think we can outscore them. Save your credits and buy defense and free agents. Alright, that sounds like a good idea. I wasn't really sure what to do with the credits. So before I even started playing this game, before I even touched the way that it plays, I wondered, is this played with a controller or not? And honestly, the most intuitive way to play this game is just with touch controls. They did a really good job of adjusting this to be a touchscreen focused game. There's a good one there. The black team kind of looks like the Foot Clan. What's up, Joe? Good to see you. You're probably stateside since I've been seeing you more on these streams. It's good that you're home. Maybe I'll be able to see you when I'm back in town next week sometime. For a long time. That went way further than I was expecting it to. Oof. Defense picked that one up over the middle. In the red zone, it's not looking good. Lance going for it on fourth down. Throws it over the middle. Gets an interception. Detroit gets possession back with 18 seconds left. That was not even a conducive play for what we need. So I wonder if your offensive coordinators get better, they start understanding the situations. And the zig did not get us to the end zone. Maybe I should have done. I live in New Mexico. Why are you in Boston? I moved out to Boston because my girlfriend is going to school here, and she was having a rough time at it, so I moved out here, and I have a job, a good job starting in January. Currently work for a liquor store, which is more of a laid-back fun job. As my coworker described it on the first day, it is the easiest job in the world. And if you can carry six packs and put things where things weren't, then it's the job for you. It's up, it's good. I'm almost through this beer. And we're only through a game and a half of this. I don't know how we got the ball because I wasn't paying attention, but we are in the red zone. Oh, they got to increase the difficulty. Let's get it out of here. This game's already over. So the thing that you want to do during times like this where you're crushing the other team is try to give the ball to players that you want to level up, because your players do level up. Yeah, it's a pretty exciting time. When they press, leave one safety and hit them. When they press, leave one safety. Oh, hit them deep. Got it. Yeah, that's more football strategy than I think I'm ready for. But they that might have been a situation that you were talking about there. But here's our star receiver just burning the other team's defense. I'm not even done with the beer, but I'm already getting anxious trying to move stuff out of my way so I can easily get to the fridge. Yeah, but anyway, Joe, I'll probably be out here in Boston for at least a year. Because that's the original length of the job that I got, so. It's exciting. Year two, the game kicks up, or you can put it up more in the beginning. Yeah, for this stream purposes, I'm not too concerned. I played up until the sixth week undefeated, and then they put the difficulty all the way up, and I ended up losing because my quarterback had been injured two games before, and it was the last game that he was going to be injured, and the generic quarterback that they gave me was awful. So, there you have it. Alright, so 35. Nothing. Good job for having half a star of defense. A 5-star defense or a 4-star. No joke. Devontae Ashton was on point today. Were you pleased with his performance? Why would I praise the defensive coordinator with half a star? Or, yeah, kicker. He's our guy. I gotta give him love. We are on dynamic 3 now. I don't know if it's gonna move up to the next week, but hopefully it does. But before I click on the next thing, I'm going to grab a beer. You know, I forgot to put on the Tecmo music during that game, so you get to know what it's like being nice and quiet. Alright, Houston is offering linebacker Braxton in a trade. In return, they want a third-round pick. He seems kind of shit. No. This is a terrible deal. Okay. Moving on. Dilemma. The owner wants to discuss future plans with you. Were you intending to hold a meeting with your... What? Let's meet the owner. Let's get that credit, baby. So, this is a free game. So, here's an ad for their actual other game. They're called New Star Games. I think that's the name of the company. I knew it would come up. But they have a one for soccer. Oh, maybe this isn't the one. Oh, yeah, it is. I don't know. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I think there's like a retro soccer. That's not the game I was thinking of, but whatever. Okay. Let's do it. Ooh, New York's got some beefy offense, but that defense probably not good enough to match up against me here. Let's finish that one off. Crack open a new one. And turn on some sweet tunes. New York G has it on the ground. It's missed. Detroit has it in midfield. The bullet throw. You can switch by tapping low or high. I couldn't figure this out, nor do I really want to use a second finger. So, that's just not going to happen. I think we'll be fine if we don't use it, so. Yeah. Big Chuck up there in the middle of the field. Oof. Throwing into some traffic. Incomplete. Oops. Meant to pass it. Instead, ran it up the middle. Don't know if that was my favorite choice. But it's looking like the best choice here. Yes! You're a strength! Stanley's unhappy. What's up with the frowny face? Bullet throw is trash. Okay, good to know. I won't be trying to bullet throw anytime soon. Big Chuck in the middle of the field. Ebron gets it. Scores a touchdown, as expected from him at this point. He is a monster on our deep offense. But yeah, it's much better having this techno music. Not just having to hear my voice over and over again. Oh shit, I wasn't watching myself and I got sacked. But the awareness of these receivers is just fantastic. Sometimes you just don't have the ball there. Oh! He's got some strength! Breaking some tackles, getting up there in the red zone. Like a champ. Or deeper into the red zone, rather. Ooh, a little short for him to come back to it. That one's definitely on me. Oh. I was feeling really stupid right there. I'm glad he caught that. Basically did the same crap over and over again. But really, I think this game speaks for itself. I think it's just a great game. What's up, the Hurricane? How you doing, Parker? I have finally decided to play some Retro Bowl after many, many, many times of praise on it. And it's here for you. We're looking at 13 seconds. We're going to... Oh, now we're just getting the effect sounds. We're probably going to go back to the beginning of this playlist. Alright, cool. So we know that's only so long. Oof, it is kind of a close game. Maybe I shouldn't risk it. I could get one playoff. Oof, oof. 1 second left. I think we're just gonna have to go for it. The field goal is. Oof, yeah. That's the farthest field goal I've had to kick so far. Very excited. This is an awesome game. And I'm actually kind of shocked I haven't checked it out sooner. But it's because I have this phone now. And I was originally using this phone. So, it may not have ran this game super smoothly. When I first started trying to run this on BlueStacks on the computer... It's... Damn it. What was I even saying? Oh, it was running at, like, 75% speed, and I was gonna not stream it because I felt like it wasn't a good representation of the game, but now it's running crispy. So crispy. I'm not even sure who has the ball because it's not telling me right now. But he's a champion. He came back for it. Oh, man, it's my receiver that's not even good. We're very proud of him. I mean, he's super good. Yeah, but we're... Detroit basketball is just taking names right now. Taking names and chewing bubble gum. But we have plenty of bubblegum. We gotta finish the bubblegum, so. One thing that I always really liked about the Wii was that some games you literally could play with one hand. And now I'm playing a game that I can play with one hand, and it makes me very happy. Ooh, a big stiffy, but only gets a 2-yard gain. Not cool. Oh, we got him. We got him. Except my best receiver doesn't catch it. Bounces off and gets to my good running back. The running back is going down. Stanley for the touchdown. Boom shakalaka. Detroit basketball. If you don't know why I'm saying that, you probably haven't been watching the channel forever. Refer back to monthly tournament of NHL 94 at Demon Tap a long, long time ago. Stanley! Stanley! I'm almost not even paying attention to what the Giants are doing. I mean, the New York G's. The original gangsters. Nobody's gonna catch him. He's just too good. Oh, please. Don't catch him. He's too good. Yes! He's so strong! What a strong boy! What a strong boy. What a smart boy. What a talented boy. Oh, yeah. Alright, 38-20. The defense didn't do super great there, but you know what? That's not my problem. I'm not thinking about the defense. I'm thinking about putting some points on the board, and that's what we did. Press interview. Wide receiver Rudy Ebron had an outstanding game. What do you think? Oof. I don't know what this red bar means, but it's blinking. And if we were playing any game with health in it, that looks bad. So we're going to praise him. And hopefully this bar will stop blinking. Alright, alright. No one's leveled up yet. Probably by next game. Our conditions on our quarterback's not looking super great. A little concerned about that. I think we were on difficulty 5 for that game, so it should go up from here. Record yards, son. The game knows how to get you going. I agree. This is a good game. I'm really happy to have been turned on to this game today. Not in a weird way. Free agent, offensive lineman. Kyle Bont is a free agent looking for a team. He arrives at the training facility for my assessment. Morale, toxic. Sorry. Bye-bye. Not needed on Detroit basketball. That's probably not true. We had Dennis Rodman and Bill Laimbeer on Detroit. The owner has invited you to a board meeting. It clashes with the media function. We're going with the fans. They love me. Yeah. Let's get it going. Week 3. Carolina looks like they're terrible, so we're probably going to win again. How far are we into this on week 3? Oof, we're probably not getting through this whole season. I'm not Green Magic. Chucked up into the middle of the field, and we get the first down. Let's go with this running play where nobody is. Oh, Stanley. Stanley! Don't do it to him, Stanley. Oh, my God. It's another touchdown. having a little bit of an issue with my Tecmo music in the background, but we got going again. Carolina takes it on the 15. It's a running play. It's short of the first down. Carolina with the 15-yard. Oof. Oof. Poor Carolina. No coverage on the left side of the field here. But a terrible pass. Probably due to the drunk quarterback. I think even the Tecmo tournament greats couldn't be drunk out of their mind and still throw great passes in Retro Bowl. Ooh, they're all up there in the middle of the field. Stanley with the jumping catch. Let's go. All right, Stanley, that wasn't your best run ever, but you'll make up for it. So I can actually QB sneak, but I've never done it because it seems like a bad idea. How you do that is you drag from the quarterback and face the opposite direction. I don't know. I don't know what they would do for me. I don't know how fast this quarterback is. Do I want to know? He just threw an interception. He's a scrub. I'm laughing at my own jokes. This is what happens when I have to stream too early and there's not constant chat messages for me to respond to. Constant. Huge YouTuber over here. Oh! Oof. Oof. I like the play, but I don't like the play. So, we're going to go with that one, and we're going to chuck it up to our best receiver and throw another interception. We're making Carolina look good. Oh, no. No. It was a tie game. Oh, they missed the point after attempt. They suck. I told you they sucked. Carolina has a midfield. It's running play. Carolina, they keep... Oh, another touchdown. Fuck. Short return. We got it at the 35. I'm kind of doubting my quarterback right now. We're going to have to run it. You guys saw that. I tried to make a move. I fucked up. Streaks on the outside. I saw a pass interference before that. I don't know if you saw that. But he definitely, like, stopped my receiver from moving. Boom! Hits him in the middle of the field. See, this is how you make really good music for a video game. Just look at him run down the field and hear... There's so much movement. It's moving you forward. It's chaotic. It's awesome. Tecmo. Hell yeah. Anyway. Favorite Christmas movies? This is... I got a weird one. It's a favorite, and it's mostly because it's my mom's favorite. My mom, since I was a kid, like right after Thanksgiving's over. Basically starts watching White Christmas on repeat. She knows that movie backwards and forwards. It doesn't feel like Christmas unless I have at least walked in the room and seen White Christmas like 5 times. If that doesn't happen, there's something wrong. So, White Christmas is probably my favorite. When I was a kid, I really enjoyed the Santa Claus. I've recently gone back to it, and I don't particularly love it anymore, but it still has those nostalgic feelings. It's not as good as I thought it was. I was just like, oh, it's just an all-time classic, you know? It's great. It's all right. It's a pretty good story. I mean, Tim Allen in the 90s, just doing his thing. Oh, fuck, they're beating us. There's 35 seconds left, boys. Oh, boy. We're going to have to win it. We're going to have to win it. Fuck. Okay, good. We got one streaker. We're going up to the big streaker. Oh, shit. You caught it, though. Good. Good. I should probably stop the clock. Oh, no. I accidentally called an audible. And this play is terrible. No. Save the audible. Make the best out of a bad situation. Throw a quick short one. Yes! Earning it! Earning it! Tim Allen, yes. Tim Allen in the 90s. What a monster. It probably means different things to different people. I was positive about Tim Allen. I liked his stuff. I even liked Home Improvement. It's a fun show. I am getting through these beers kind of quickly. That's not going to stop, though, so I should probably grab one more before we start this next round. So we're gonna pause the Tecmo music here. And then we're going to let you guys stare at this screen while I go. Yeah, Ebron does save the day. I mean, the first round draft pick, he's got to do it. He's got to do it for us. Brave. I'm gonna grab 2 beers ahead of time and somehow I'm gonna not have to do a pee break at some point, but we're gonna make it happen. All right, cool. Press interview. Defensive lineman Jack Strong didn't play well today. What are your performance thoughts? I didn't even see Jack Strong. What's the point of criticizing the player? I just don't understand. They're just trying to take my freaking credits away. It's on me. My bad. This player that I know nothing about. Ebron finally levels up. Stanley levels up. Our two beastly... Yeah, so we are at Dynamic 7 now. Just as I expected. So the next game, we are going to be dealing with some shit. I thought his catching was higher when I drafted him. We're going with speed. These look about right. But I think catching's the way to go here. You be a good coach. That's right, I give up my credits for my meetings with the owner. Those ones are for you, team. Trade request. Jacksonville wants your defensive lineman, Jack Strong. In return, they are offering second round pick. No. No. I don't want your fucking pick. It's probably actually a good offer. But I don't know if I'll ever get back to this profile. Can I change the name of people? Well, it seems like I can. That's cool. I mean, I'm not gonna do it right now, because that would require me to think. And I'm trying to slam 4 beers by the end of this stream. And then I'm gonna be drunk by myself, I guess. That's not true. Alright, cool. Let's go. Detroit in their own half. That's a good return. Good job, Detroit. Alright, so we got 2 guys going to the left here, so we're gonna chuck it up and throw an interception. Alright, so we are on a higher difficulty, I think, so it's time to play smart. We almost lost that last game, but Green Bay had the punt anyway after one possession, it seemed, or one set of downs, because I already got back. So, alright, let's do it. Yes! That was ridiculous. That was so ridiculous. It's a good offer, but you need a GIA to replace him. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't even know if I have any other defensive players, so I feel like I should at least have one. In the one that I'm playing on my phone, I have 3 defensive players, because 3 games in a row, they're like, hey, look at this prospect. I was like, yeah, shit, we'll take him. We need defense. As they say, defense wins ball games. What is this garbo-ass play? Stop running up the middle. Oh, fuck. I got beasted. Oh, that, wait. Oh, yeah. Did you... Fuck yeah. Sorry, I'm getting way too excited. Blame it on the alcohol. I'm not even that buzzed. I just need to entertain myself, guys. I need someone to talk to me. We got the ball. We're up. We're beating Green Bay. Ooh, Green Bay. Big stiffy. Only 3 yards gained there. Ebron is a stud. Give that tight end some action. Bow chicka bow wow. And gets it in there at the 40. I almost want to hand it off to Stanley here, but we're not going to do that. Looks like we got him beat. Kiwi. I want to call him Kiwi. I'm going to call him Kiwi. What? Oh. Fuck. The quarterback, I feel like, is who's letting the team down here. And you may say that I'm the quarterback, technically. But I would say, fuck that. What are other good Christmas movies? I don't know. Like, I don't actually seek out to watch Christmas movies every year. Sounds kind of sad, I know. I should have called the timeout. Especially after that. Oh, Green Bay scored. Did they score twice? What happened there? Maybe I should have been paying attention, because it looked like they just scored twice. What the fuck was that? Yes. It's okay. Ebron's got it. No problem. Oh. Oh, yes. The strength. The power. 71 yards, Ebron. It's good. They scored. Man, our return was shit. We're being put in a bad position here. But I think our boy Kiwi's got this ball right here. Nope, we're changing who we're throwing to. Man. Man. Can you fucking believe it? Now we're down 2 touchdowns with 1:19 left. And this offensive coordinator is giving me 1 streaker. Give me more streaking. There we go. I looked up and clicked on the running back. Shit. Yes! How tight is your end? So tight. Let's go. It's tight because it's a butt clencher. Get it. Throws into traffic. Gets caught anyway by Stanley. Not even the intended receiver. I fucked up again. Stanley runs it. We're losing time. We're going to fucking lose, guys. Maybe the offensive coordinator should call some better plays. Touchdown, Ebron. This game is damn fun on mobile. I just started playing it today. I'm really excited to be playing it now. And what is up, Alex Bond? Do you want to try an onside kick? 9% chance. Yes. We try to win games. Midfield. Pick it off. Pick it off. Fuck. Fuck you, Green Bay. Alright, well, we took our first loss of the season. If I had more beer left, it might. Okay, I thought it crashed. That would have sucked. If I had more beer in my drink, I would have said, I have to chug the rest of this beer. But I'm not going to chug a whole brand new beer. All right. So, let's move on. We take press interview. What would you put today's loss on today? Dude. I was saying it during the game. The coach. This coach sucks. Look at that. Half a star. Get out of here, Dallas. I don't want to see your feelings. Let's go. No one leveled up from that loss. Got some big XP out there, but mostly Ebron, but he's already a monster, so. His condition's looking rough, though. He's getting beat up out there. We were on 8. Let's see if they take us down a difficulty from that. I don't know. Basketball. Detroit basketball? Is that what you're talking about? Detroit basketball. What's happening here? Oh, the defensive coordinator got better? Cool. I don't know how, we just lost that game. Defensive back Tucker Henry was undrafted rookie. Let's look at him. He has great morale. Look at that potential, baby. Oh yeah, we need a D-back. I think basically what the defensive players do is it adds it to like the pool of things that can happen on defense. So it's like there's a possibility that this player affects this play. So that's why it's good to have star players. Yeah, we got Tucker Henry. Let's get tucked. Hey, we're playing against Minnesota again. Deja vu. I have seen this place before. Fuck me. Anyway. There we go. Minnesota got a field goal there, and now we got the ball. Okay, cool. Whew. My boy Kiwi's got the ball up in midfield. He's quick. They finally catch him, and it looks painful. Let's give some more tosses to Stanley here. Oof. Almost in. We can pound it. We can pound it. That's right. Good job. Thank you, Patrick. I felt like it was a good sign, too. I'm not afraid to take on some new rookies. Especially when it's going to benefit me in the long run. Alright, Minnesota is up by a field goal here. We got a return. About 30. I don't really like this play for this situation. I mean, it's conservative. That's nice, but... Oh, shit. You know what's not conservative? Or it's actually kind of conservative. It's not throwing the ball. That's very conservative. Fuck, and then throwing an interception. You scrub QB! Get him out of here! Kiwi is on points, but fuck, this quarterback. He's fucked us in the last two games. Yeah, okay, we got the ball back. Minnesota. They scored another frickin' touchdown. Let's give it to our boy Stanley. Yes. There you go, Stanley. That's good shit. Alright, Ooh, throws in the chaos. It's caught by Stanley. Stanley the boy. Jeez. Man, oh my. Let's hit our boy Stanley again in fucking stride. It was a good, solid catch. Looking over here at the... Oh, well, don't like it. Throw it in the middle. And what do you know? Stanley is there to pick up and save the play. I'm going to pass it off to... Yes, again, Stanley. Gets that first. He's tackled from behind, taken down at the 5. Chuck it down to Stanley. Ooh. Stopped there. I was really, really scared there. But Kiwi got it. Stan is hung. Ree. That's right, Pat. It's up. It's good. All right, we're only down 3. Henry was too slow. half is over. Detroit's got the ball. Great, that's us. The defense seems all over this play. We're not calling that one. This seems like a good route. Oh, fuck! But it's Stanley! That was ridiculous. I'm so glad that happened, but man, I don't deserve that. I tried to throw it away from the defenders. Yes. I tapped and it makes you dive. I meant to slide. You can't just single tap. You gotta bring it down. Again, this play doesn't seem like what I want, but we can turn it into a streak. I think I just like streaks. I just want to fucking move on the field. Stanley, fucking tank out there. Stanley the tank engine. Or steam engine, that probably sounds better. Tried to get him on that out route, but I threw it too early. And Kiwi gets the touchdown. We are in the lead. I just don't know how to say the tight end's name. I see that you wrote it, Ani. But it's that AE combination that I have no idea how to say it. And the only joke that I can think of is the name is Anal, and I really don't want to call my tight end Anal. Yes, it took me that long to make that connection, but... I mean, I guess if there's going to be a guy named Marion Butts, there can be an Anal. Hi. Oh, fuck. Held on to it for too long. Fighting with the controls. I'm getting better at being more intuitive with it, but I still have to fight with it frequently. Yeah, the defense is doing me no favors. I didn't even notice that they scored until I read your comment. I was too caught up on Anal. Oh, I love me. Oh yeah, that's the play we want. Ebron, show. All right, I'm good. Seriously, I'm good. We're gonna take another L. This quarterback is killing us. And the offensive coordinator, look at this. We need to make up a 10-point deficit, and he wants everybody to go in? Come on. There's only a minute left in this game. Alright, fine. We'll send Kiwi deep. That was my fault. Or the quarterback's. I don't know. Can't tell. Shit. How do we suddenly go from almost being there to just being utterly screwed? And this is the fourth down play that he picks. This is it. This is what he thinks is going to get us there. Come on. We're going to go for it. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Anal! Yes! I know we're probably not going to win at this point, but I still want to score. I want someone to level up. We need all the anal potential. The anal potential needs to go up. Ooh, they're triple covering him. Kiwi gets it. No. No. We're going for it. No more audibles. Alright, we're only down three. Oh. Almost only down three. Onside that bitch. No way. Oh, the offensive coordinator understood. He understood. Oh my god. This is huge. 9 seconds left. We have a chance. Oh, I ran out of timeouts. Fuck. I should have used them earlier. The 9% chance that we got the onside, and we got it. You don't stink it up, LJC. I already did. It's too late. Three and two, we're behind Green Bay and Minnesota. Fuck. Could have had a three-way tie at 4-1 if I just would have pulled through for the team. All of that stupid field goal in the first quarter. Press interview. Wide receiver Juju Kiwi had a great game today. What is this? What is this little bar? Why is he dying? Ugh. We lost on Dynamic 7. Shucks? Busta Dallas. This piece of shit. He has no traits. What are we at? An hour 12. Hour 12 at week 6, bye week. Kind of want to spend money on these rehab facilities because our team is dying. What do you got in here? Oh, we got a badass D-back here. He's got bad morale, though. Boner! What we really want is this guy. Let's see if we can get a cheap quarterback, because I'm really sick of this piece of shit. Refresh. Oh, hell no. We really do need a better quarterback, but I don't think it's in the cards tonight. 14 creds, look at free agent, re-sign your coordinators. Should I get a new coordinator? Because this Minter guy looks alright. So he looks like a fucking dweeb. I don't think it's worth my credits. After you get a free agent, of course. Okay. Gotcha. So, yeah, I'm only seeing this tight end. I'm kind of happy with my current tight end. Nah, he's not enough. He's not enough for me to take him. What else we got? Yeah, this D-back, don't want him. We're so close to being able to get another quarterback. He's maybe not the best option, but he's an option, you know? So I think we're just going to roll into the next week. Look at how hard you are training the guys if they are tired. Fair, I forgot about that. Front office. No, it's that roster. No? Where the hell is it? Help! Hello, John Stevens. What's up? Welcome to watching Retro Bowl. I am currently trying to figure out how to change up my training regimen for my players. You know what? Screw the team. Put 2 credits in rehab. All right. I'll do it. Yay. Conditions went up. Oh, I think I remember. You click on the offensive coordinator. That's right. There we go. If you win, you will get 2 back. Nice. We're going to win the next one. Free agent. Linebacker Mac Hansen is a free agent looking for the team. He arrives at the training facility for my assessment. What the fuck? He's got no potential. What is this? Why even waste my time? So this is the upgrade screen. Upgrade to unlimited version. Get 25 coaching credits. Edit team names and uniforms. Edit players' names, snow and rain effects, video replays, supports its development. I will consider doing that on my phone. I'm not going to be doing it on here because I don't know how much I'm going to be playing on BlueStacks. But bye week. It's your bye week. You can spend this discussing plans for the franchise with your owner, or you can work with your coaching staff. I mean, I don't really like my coach staff. Apparently, my defensive coordinator loves doing it. Fine, we'll work with our coaches. We are all back to 100%, though. We're fresh as hell after anal has gone up. We always want that catching. That catching is money. Never saw this game before. It looks cool. Yeah, it's one that I've heard talked about frequently on the Discord channel that we have. And today I decided to look at it. And I started playing it on my phone and it really clicked with me. So I decided, hey, I can stream mobile games on BlueStacks on the computer. Let's see how it runs. And here we are. Free agent. Defensive back Orion Bellow is a free agent looking for a team. He arrives at the training facility for your assessment. Again, awful. Alright, let's go. Dilemma. You just caught Jack Strong playing Retro Bowl on his full phone during a team meeting. I'm playing Retro Bowl right now. How can I blame the guy? Fine him. Get out of here. Jack Strong's our man. He's like our only guy on defense. He's the only reason we're a single star instead of a half star. All right, we're playing off against Denver. I'm assuming some difficulty. They missed the field goal from 50 yards, and now I got the ball. Cool. Now I like to start the game, but we'll run the ball. I just really like streak plays, apparently. This offensive coordinator doesn't know that I like to just throw bombs. But I think that's one of the things that makes this game nice and snappy, is it taking away your ability to call your own plays. I think it really adds this awesome dynamic. I think that's the thing that I typically hate about football games, is having to pick my plays. That's why I like Tecmo, because Tecmo only has a couple plays. And let's get that music back in here. Oh, Kiwi comes back for it and gets it up there. That's what I'm talking about. Nice toss in the middle of the field. Ebron plowing it. Picks up more. Chuck into the middle of the field there. Kiwi with the grab. And he beats the two defenders. And it's going to go all the way. Touchdown, Kiwi. It's up. It's good. Now that I spaced the hell out. Oh man. W time indeed. Kiwi. It's a good emoji. So the reason I was just sitting there saying absolutely nothing while the plays are going by, or what's happening in the game going by, is I'm just sitting there thinking, what should I do for the thumbnail? And I'm like trying to design the thumbnail in my head while I'm in the middle of playing the game. So, doinked it! It's up, it's good. Tie ball game. We're hitting that time in the beer count where it's inevitable. The bladder is going to have to be emptied. So, we're sitting at an hour 22. Get your bingo cards out, because we're getting close. Ooh! Ebron comes and saves the day. I felt like that would have been an interception, but we got a JJ up the middle. He's gone! Touchdown! That's right, John. Yeah, so, I don't know why I'm trying to promote this game, because they haven't done anything for me, but I like this game. But, yeah, if you think this is interesting and you haven't tried it yet, it's free on mobile. So if your phone's good enough, it should be able to run it. It should be a fun game. It clicked with me quickly. And, well, that happens. I think my favorite game was where I threw 5 picks instead of 1. How do you even pull that off? Does the other team just not score? Nice chuck in the middle of the field. Kiwi grabs it like he always does. Stanley catches it in stride, picks up the first down. Hand off to Stanley. Stanley gets around the defenders. One to beat and tackled. Ebron is the bull. You know, Ebron, I felt like he hasn't really been doing as much, but you're about to see him score a touchdown. Shit. Oh, man, it's the fourth quarter, too. Damn it, Henry. Oh, Strong wasn't strong enough. How unfortunate. They throw the ball, and Strong was too slow. God damn it. I mean, I should just fire Strong right after that fucking performance. Jesus. Apologize for my curse words so early in the evening. The FCC won't let me be. They tried to shut me down on MTV. But it feels so empty without me. We can't let this go, so we have to go for it. I have a streak, but it's not with the guy that I want. But Kiwi seems like he'll be pretty open here, so I guess I should probably just chuck it up to him and hope for the best. Yes! Alright, cool. Now let's let the clock go. What the fuck? Oh, it's a 2-minute warning. Ebron! Do I dare go for two? Do I dare? That D got burnt! That's right! We're setting that D on fire. I don't know if the gamble's worth it. I think I haven't gone to overtime yet, so I would like to see what overtime looks like. Yeah, Tom, the Tecmo music in the background is kind of a necessity, to be completely honest. Because this game is designed for mobile, it doesn't have any actually in-game music, so there's only the menu... No! Why? Why? Ugh. So it only has this menu music, which you'll hear. Which kind of reminds me of the Basketball Classics music. It's probably like similar instruments or whatever, or however they made the music. News! Wide receiver Juju Kiwi has suffered an injury. He'll be out for 4 games. He was our guy. He was at 100%. Oh, my God. I have to pee, but I'm honestly just so angry. I think I'm going to move on to the next. You gave them too much time. I agree. I did give them too much time, but... I just didn't think it was going to end up that way. Now we're 3-3. We were steamrolling dudes at the beginning of the season. Green Bay and Minnesota are both 6-1. My hair is doing weird things. We're at 9 o'clock Eastern here. Definitely won't have enough time to finish the season, but... I'm going to play out at least a few more games. I'll maybe try to work it through this fourth beer. All right. Press interview. What would you say to the fans who were disappointed in defensive lineman Jack Strong today? What benefit do I even get? I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to take the credit. This hurts. This hurts so much. Trade deadline is this week. From this week on, you'll only be able to cut players from your team. You'll not be able to trade them away. Oh no! I'm not really concerned with that. I like to work with the guys I got. Oh, fans have completely turned on me. What is this? 13%? Ugh. Oh. Ugh. Guys, I can turn it around. I mean, I would, but I don't know if that would break blue stacks. Alright. I said I was mad enough where I was going to wait for the end of the pee break before doing anything, but I'm pretty sure I'm not going to do that. So I'm going to slap in this ad break.
No one can stop you.
And I'll be right back.
Step into the WWF war zone. Go ahead, create your own wrestler. Just another victim for Stone Cold to take out. Four player action, four more kicked. A piece of trash like you is going to get in the steel cage with me? All the moves in the world won't mean jack when you meet the Stone Cold Stunner. You want to survive WWF war zone? Stay away from me. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Acclaim Sports.
Right from the start, Konami Sports for Nintendo break away from the crowd. Test your skill and stamina in Track and Field 2's 15 grueling events, including Taekwondo, skeet shooting, and canoeing. Then strap on your skates for Blades of Steel, the hottest game on ice. It's full high-contact hockey where you're in control right down to the fights. Konami Sports from the makers of Double Dribble. Konami, wherever great games are sold.
Good game.
Way to go. See that one guy?
What a slime.
Check out the new ride. It's a...
Whoa. Bummer.
Dinosaurs hate being smashed on something. Remember, new Mario Tennis, only on N64 rated E.
I've been making more comparisons between Mattel Electronics and television and Atari. Different games, but the same results. Look at Atari Basketball. And in television. I think Intellivision plays much more like real basketball. Here's Atari Soccer. And Intellivision. Again, I find Intellivision more sophisticated and lifelike. If you try them both, I think you'll find the clear winner is Intellivision from Mattel Electronics.
And I'm back. I just gotta hide this thing. There we go. Cool. All right. And let's look at some. Are you on dynamic difficulty? I am. My fans are always at 1%. Let's submit. I go undefeated. Man, these fans are very fickle then. Patrick says if you leave trams after their teams, after winning, a lot of fans will be tough on you. It must win, but it looks like that regardless. Anyway, we're 3-3 now. Our offenses went down because our one receiver is gone. Poor Kiwi. Wish I could put that running back in that we have just eating up space on the field. But anyway, enough talk. Have at you. Let's get some Tecmo music back into this game. Let's get it off to Stanley and start off this game. Stiffy! Yes! Oh my god. Are we back on Babby difficulty? Ugh. New record, longest rushing play. And Anal gets it for the touchdown. That's right, gents. We're coming back in full swing. My best quarterbacks are Detroit McCrown and Buffalo F. Groy. I was thinking that there might be a pun in there, then I realized you weren't Deontay Jenkins, so... My coach's name, though, on mobile is Jack Knopf. Historically, Slapshot Sean's middle school principal. So, there's that detail. Legitimate. Nice. That's right. Nice. It is a nice moment. It looks like Tampa fucked up, so we're probably on an easier difficulty. That's okay. Ooh. The in-out route. I like the way this looks. But I'm not... Oh, God. I just threw it up. We're playing 500 now. It's like I want to lose this game. Oh, first quarter's over. Tampa Bay has a midfield. Quarterback hands it off. Tampa Bay on the 13. Quarterback throws it. Oh. D-back wasn't strong enough. All right, we got the ball back. They missed their point after attempt. We're on easier difficulty. That's for damn sure. Kind of disappoints me. I feel like I should just be playing on hard. I kind of like the challenge. Because when I throw bombs like this on my first pass play, I'm just kind of like, yeah, it was awesome. But after the games I just had where I'm throwing my hands around, speaking Italian, you know what I mean? Yes. I think I'll pull it off. I'm not afraid. Keep burping up the taste of garlic because I had the salmon salad earlier from Whole Foods. It was delicious. And I just keep getting this taste of garlic, and it reminds me of that salmon salad, and it makes me happy. And these are the thoughts that go through my brain. You're welcome. You're welcome. Anal with the catch. Midfield. Hand off to Stanley. Taken down, 3-yard run. Not really a crucial moment, but... Oh, what? Stanley wanted to redeem himself. I got stressed. I thought it was an interception. Burnt there! I feel like that one's good. That's going to be a touchdown. Yes. We're only going for one. They can't even hit a fucking field goal here. All right, beer 3 is down. On to beer 4. Patrick had some tacos even though it's not Tuesday. I mean, I feel like I always want a burrito. I like tacos, but they just never do it for me the same as a burrito. Go for 2. Is there an advantage for going for 2? Or is that because the score is kind of close now that I look at it. Yeah, that's a lot of... Oh, wait, my math is wrong. Being up 9 is great. Okay. Oh, big catch. Stanley in the middle. I mean, if we didn't have Stanley, we just wouldn't be a team anymore, you know? What is this shit? We want to get in the end zone, offensive coordinator. And these plays aren't doing it for me. Ooh. Ebron catches it off of a bunch of dudes' heads. Oh. No, we're just going to finish the game. Fuck out of here. Yeah. Oh, what? Nah, we're gonna go for it. We're gonna do the QB sneak and get denied. Shit. Their kicker sucks. Their kicker does suck. I don't know what was up with that. But we pulled it off. Let's see what difficulty we were on at the end of this one. A stupid offensive coordinator trying to set up a run play to kill the clock. I know. It was not a run the clock out moment. The fans are slowly coming back. Press interview. Kicker Devont Ashton. An outstanding game, don't you think? You're damn right he did, but I'm going to praise the team. Because look at this green bar. I don't know what the hell this bar is, but he seems fine. I feel like the kicker is the guy I don't need to praise. Okay, we were on five. It felt like we were on five. So we should be on seven. It seems like it goes up in increments of twos, depending on the win. Arguably, I should just be playing on the hardest difficulty, because I think that's the most fun. I use timeout sometimes at the end to rack stats. That makes sense. I mean, especially in a game where you get to develop based off of how their player did. Dilemma. Stanley was stopped by the police last night and found to be in possession of illegal substances. It seems like either way, he's upset. What are these substances? Stanley, tell me. You gotta talk to me. I can help you. I'm your coach. I'm here for you. We're gonna ignore the fine. I'm not concerned about Stanley's illegal substances. You keep catching those balls. And we got nothing to worry about, bud. Yes, good job, kicker, making three extra points. Yeah, seriously, what is that? Oh, he had an outstanding game. He really needs to be praised. Stop doing that, hair. Sorry. Just getting... It's not the Mary Jane. That's the thing, you know? It's not even illegal in most places now. Not in my state. Ignoring fines lowers team morale. Finding him lowers his morale. Yeah, fuck the team. Don't get upset at him for that. Then the team you lost to. That was a lot of the... I need more context on that one, John. Or maybe I don't. I don't know. Maybe I can't read. Everybody knows I can't read, though. Yes! Oh! Come on, Stanley. Use those illegal substances to get us into the end zone. Shit. It was a 3-on-2. And I just thought maybe one of them would grab it over the fucking computer. If only Kiwi were here to save us. Do you ever swipe up or down for running? Yeah, I do. It's not super great on the PC. Did I never turn off this music? I guess I never did. got the rest of this. Oh, my favorite song's coming up next. That's not it. We haven't got to this part of the playlist, so we might as well let it happen. I'm sorry if you play Tecmo and this is my favorite song. I wish it were longer. Why? Oh, I guess this guy decided that this is longer because he also thinks this song is awesome. But maybe if it's the same repeating 32 bars that it won't be as strong. I had to struggle to get that pass off. But it's Ebron, so he pulled out the victory for us. Oh god. I should have moved that time. Hank's probably upset that I didn't do that. I apologize, Hank. It was bad of me to put my hands up. What the fuck? There we go. We found it in. I really hope that we get the ball. 58 yards, first down. Yeah, damn right it was. Ten wins and you're in the playoffs. I can probably do that, but I don't know if I can play the whole fucking thing tonight. That's the thing that sucks. Now we're getting some weird territory with the things that are happening. Here's the touchdown celebration. Yes! Man, this one's really confusing on the brain. Do do do, always forever. Do do do, always forever. Do do do, always forever. Do do do. No! This quarterback sucks! I hate him! Ugh. I think, John, your stream's slightly delayed because I just threw an interception when I see touchdown pop up and I just like, no. I suck. Don't praise me, I'm terrible. Did we just throw another interception? I think we did. We got the credits now. Yeah, that's what I thought. Go, Anal, go. 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 Oh, I tapped. That was me. That was my fault. I'm the bad. I'm the bad player. Yes! If I go for two, I still can't score 4 points. So we gotta get the onside and score a touchdown. Alright, I'm gonna leave this up to the chat here. Go for the onside, or see if my defense can handle it, and then see whatever time I get left. I'm gonna leave like a minute here, see what the chat says. Or basically wait for Hank or Patrick to say something. Because you seem to both know what I should be doing. I mean, 9% is not terrible. Patrick's already off of this game and tells me to get a new quarterback next season. Which I don't know if I'm going to play the rest of this one ever again. So, keep that in mind. It's about this game, this moment. This Tecmo song that I've honestly not sure where the hell it comes from. Patrick just says no. That doesn't help me. Trust the defense. Okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna do it. Minnesota on their own. They run the ball. It's a fumble! Detroit on 17! Yes! Oh, I got 3 audibles left, too. Ooh, this is the no-name guy on the side of the field. Yeah, yeah. Oof, that was so nerve-wracking right there. Stanley! Oh, I gave them a whole minute, though. Oh, we have 21 seconds left with the ball. You just gotta score a touchdown. Okay, we can do this. Should have won for two. It's okay, because we somehow have a chance. We're stopping the clock. Hopefully the offensive coordinator understands the situation here. Does not. We got 2 streaks, that's good. We caught it. 4 seconds left. What is he doing? What a piece of shit, I fucking hate him. No! Alright, we're gonna listen to this Ninja Gaiden soundtrack going through the next game. However, I have a tiny bladder and it's full of beer again. So we're going to get to this screen here. And then we're gonna take another quick commercial break. So I'll be right back.
jam power-ups, new secret characters, all-stars, rookies, and over 100 NBA stars.
Randy, you have no idea how it was back in the Genesis days. We couldn't think, couldn't adjust. Look what you got. My receivers couldn't do that, and our defense sucked. You'll never get beat by the same whack play over and over. You better appreciate what you got, Junior. Hey, let me go.
I think old Jimbo got a hold of a bad taco.
Hey, I'm a legend.
NFL 2K on Sega Dreamcast. It's thinking.
All right, so I deliberated with myself while I was in the bathroom, and I have decided that A, I should grab another beer, and B, I should raise up the difficulty to the max level, because I feel like that's where the best games are happening, so I'm having fun. Press interview, wide receiver Ruby Ebron was on point today. Were you pleased with his performance? Praise coaching? I mean, for real? For real? I feel like I've already made this joke, but for real? No way. No chance in hell. Stanley levels up. We were only in dynamic level 6. We're looking at speed here. We're going to go into our settings and look at it for the first time. Cam zoom on. I don't even know what that is, actually. Scan lines? No. But yeah, here's where you can change the direction of the drive. But we're going to take this difficulty and we're just going to... Ooh. Extreme or hard? Let's just go with hard and see how that goes. That's probably like 7. Okay. I thought I fucked up. So we're currently 4-4 going into week 10. I don't know what our goal is at this point. We got too many weeks left for me to be able to play this whole season, which sucks. What's up, Adam? I've played a bunch of this game too, so I know some stuff. Hank says a lot of people play with themselves in the bathroom, but don't share that. I have not played Legend Bowl. Is there a difference between this and Legend Bowl, Adam? Let me know. I only just tried this out today, and I'm really enjoying it, so... Dilemma. The owner wants you to meet with some shareholders. I feel like the team needs some morale. You're damn right. The fans hate me. Holy crap. These fans are the worst. I guess let's look at free agents. See if we can get a quarterback for 14 special points. We can get a really bad quarterback for 9 special points. You get a receiver to replace the guy that's injured. His catching sucks, though. What is with that? What is up with that? Boner! Boner's still there. As long as you always got a fresh boner sitting around, there's reason to keep your special points. Hard is fine. Extreme just makes opponents 5 stars on offense and defense. Look at free agents. Did it. Didn't like it. Legend Bowl says it plays a lot like a PS2 Madden. Interesting. Legend Bowl is worthwhile as well, for show. I like Legend Bowl. You need to try it out. All right. Well, I mean, if it's a thing that's on mobile, it's something that's potentially possible. I'm doing it right now. So we're going off against the 2-7 Chicago. We're probably going to win this one. Kind of sad that they're only 2-7. It makes me feel less good about winning. But they scored. And that makes me angry. And that makes me determined to win. I want to win. Draft and develop was the way I did it. Non-free agents. Damn. Hank disagrees with your play style. Big bomb to start off the game. So, Hank, would you say that the zigging and zagging works in this game, or is that something to be avoided? Because it seems like only going in one direction is something that influences it enough to keep going. Anyway, I said we would get some new music in here. So we're going to get the Ninja Gaiden music going, because that's what popped up when I let that playlist go out. And for a touchdown. Oh, doinks, no good. Fuck. A Legend Bowl is on Steam. Cool. I'll take a look at it. If it's on Steam and it's not free, it probably won't do that soon, but I'll take a look at it. This was free on Android, and honestly, they give you a really complete package without even giving them money, which makes me want to give them money. Like I was saying, I only started playing it today. I was playing it a lot on my phone while I was running errands in between all that, and I would totally consider doing that on my phone if I continue playing it. This seems like a really worthwhile game. It's like a perfect mobile game. And it's turning out to be a pretty fun streaming game, to be completely honest. Because I can play with one hand and put the other one in my pocket, and it's holding up a peace sign. It's not exactly how that song goes, but you get this nice Tecmo quality standard music listening to this Ninja Gaiden. You can see where the Tecmo Super Bowl music, why it's so good. John says, well, it could be worse. You could be the coach of the real Detroit football team. Damn, shots fired. Hank says, zigging and zagging is important at the beginning of a run. You have the right idea when you scored the touchdown late in the last game. John thinks I'm doing awesome. Thank you, John. I feel like I'm doing awesome, too. This has been fun. That's why I'm still going. And you guys are keeping it fun for me. Always appreciate a good, fun, positive audience. That's always great. Hank says you can also go out of bounds. Out of bounds is evil. I'm not going out of bounds. 1.9, you get the weather. Oh, $1.50 and you get the weather. It's good. Yeah, I mean, it seems totally worth it. You can play as much as I've already played for free, and then $1.50 just to get some extra features and then no ads. And the ads are so minimal. I mean, I don't even know, like, a thing to be picky about this free game. It's pretty awesome. You know what's not awesome is my ability to pay attention and notice that I've ruined the first half of play here.
Holy shit.
All right. Let's focus. Audible. Yeah, definitely an audible. Let's see if I'm being drowned out. Nope, we're still good. All right. We're gonna throw it up to our boy. We need a quarterback so bad. Once you get the hang of passing a bit more, you can be really good. Thank you, Hank. Thank you for telling me that I'm not good. I mean, obviously this game makes me not look good, but I would like to go above 500 after this game instead of going under 500. I threw that one away on purpose. Didn't like it. Stanley. Oh, a fresh anal. That's what I'm talking about. We're not coming back in this one. I'm just saying that right now. Not after shit like that. Holy crap. Get a W next game to even it up. I mean, you're right, but is anyone watching the game tonight, Thursday Night Football? The Steelers are getting killed and I'm loving it. I know I'm not, but one of these guys might be. I'm focusing very hard on sucking. Sucking majorly. I almost just want to outright fire my quarterback. Because at least if he were a generic guy, I couldn't be mad about his inability. I mean, the quarterback isn't even leveled up yet. What's up with that? Oh, killing me. Alright, what do you guys think in the chat? Should I change back to dynamic? Or should I leave it on hard after this upsetting defeat? I also want to point out the similarities between this Ninja Gaiden music and the Tecmo Super Bowl music, with that constant, that fast tempo that makes you feel like you're moving forward constantly. It really doesn't feel out of place on top of a football game. How many interceptions was that? This guy needs to be shamed. Patrick saying dynamic. Alright, I'll accept it. Mr. Copeland comes in and says, raw tech. I still don't know what that means, and I think you were a different person the first time you said that. Let me double check. Yes, you were. Judith Norris was the original raw tech. Well, it's good to see that we have two people saying the same weird thing, or you're possibly a bot. Prove me wrong, bot person. All right, I need dynamic. We are getting near the end of time that I could be playing, so we're gonna crack a single one open beyond this one, and basically the new goal is going to be getting above 500. John saying, I'm thinking about trying this game. I think you definitely should. I mean, you could be watching football and be playing random plays in between watching football. There's a lot of downtime in football, things you could be listening to. You're listening to me, which I appreciate the hell out of that, instead of listening to the football game, because that stuff's boring. But you could also be playing this. This is fun. I mean, it's a perfect mobile game. I think it does a really good job of being what it is. Especially with its continuation of a franchise. It's fun. All right, we're gonna press interview. A foreign reporter asks, in which position does what? Is this a trick question? Wow, I have 4% from the fans. Hooray. Our conditions are back to up 100, though, but I'm still missing Kiwi. Okay, we're gonna go back to dynamic. I was too ballsy thinking I could play at more than what I was already doing. Maybe he will get hurt and you will do better. Maybe. Maybe I will. I hope for the best in the future for my team, but our goal at this point is to get above 500. And then we'll call it. And maybe I'll come back to this game to finish this out, but I think I'm going to try to showcase some more indie sports games in the future. I had been doing the Sonic 30th anniversary thing, but I think people are that well's kind of dry. And I can't get the fun ones to work because they're on Java phones, which is hard. So I'm going to grab my final beer beyond this one. And we're going to get two more games in, and hopefully they both result in victories. And then we can call this stream a win. So give me a second to grab a beer. Patrick saying spend the coins. Okay, so we'll look at the free agents then. Maybe we can find, because I've been holding out for a quarterback. This guy's not even better than my quarterback. I gotta get this Morris guy. He's better than Kiwi. Maybe. Let's look at the roster. No, I don't even think that guy's better than my quarterback. I mean, he's barely better than my quarterback. He sucks. No wonder he's angry. Sucks. Big sucker. I mean, that's pretty good throw accuracy, in my opinion. He's at level 5, but I haven't seen him. I can meet with him? Oh, we don't want to do that. I mean, he's happy about throwing like 5 interceptions last game. For the defense. get a DB. This Cooper is probably worthwhile. Sure, we'll do it for you. We're signing him. I'm not even gonna look. He's on the team. He's definitely better than the rest of the defense we got. This guy is just taking up space. Whatever. Oh, yeah, we did. What is up, TRXPS? How's it going? Sorry I'm not getting to these comments. Up to you. That happens in the NFL, all-time quarterbacks. What, they get really happy when they can throw a million interceptions? I mean, well, Detroit's going to turn it around. Detroit is certainly going to turn it around. All right, so we got two more left. Maybe three. Who knows? We'll see. Kansas City to kick off. And Detroit has possession. We're still down, Kiwi. Oof. Hits Ebron in stride. En route. Nobody's catching him. Last second, I skedaddled out of the way. I think it's going to make a big difference. I'm hoping that the dynamic doesn't set based off of my losses, because I feel like it might just put me at one and I'm just gonna destroy in this game. Oh no, they scored back, so it seems relatively good. I just need to respond to this text really quick. Okay, let's go. Ugh. All right. I mean, this route should work. Ebron is our champion. Ooh, but Stanley doesn't want to have him have the glory. So TRXPS, what brings you in today? Are you here to watch Retro Bowl or are you here to watch me? Just curious, because people that drop one comment and then don't bring another one, I want to see. I'm curious how long people stick around. Anal catches it, brings it into the 32-yard line. We're looking pretty fresh out of this first quarter. I want to score before the end of the first quarter, but it sounds kind of greedy. And a big one there. Let's run it. We don't run enough. Maybe that's why. All right, cool. So ugh. That's because I didn't pay attention to the fucking routes. I'm gonna make a coaching change instead of, or coaching pick on that play instead of with the game. Oh, this offensive coordinator hates me. But we scored. We scored. It's fine. John Newsom, this game is fun. It's also free on Android and iOS. I would highly recommend it. If you're just popping in, honestly, would look back at the rest of the stream, because it's been a fun time, and I think this game nails what a mobile game should be. Just nice, quick pick up and play. Really moment-to-moment gameplay that doesn't require your attention for a very long time. And it has Tecmo visuals. What's up, Lamar? this game sucks. Play more Tecmo. Hi. No, this game's great. This is called Retro Bowl. It's a mobile game that has the visuals of Tecmo Super Bowl, a great game that's constantly played on this channel, and also is awesome. And this takes it and boils it down into a mobile game version, and it's fun. It's really fun, and I've been enjoying the hell out of it. And also, I've knocked down almost the entire beer fridge. There's only 4 beers left after this one, so. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get through this full season before I should stop. So. Anywho. Let's get on. Oh, Anal with the big pickup. Gets the first down. Handoff down. Oh, I went too far and went out of bounds. Whoops. Let's call an audible there. Don't like it. This is also suck, but I also want to keep on having plays. Oh, big catch there. Almost in the red zone. I don't love this one. Since the far receiver is not one of the named players, but whatever. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh! Anal. So good. Stan! Randy's son. That, for some reason, reminded me of Karate Kid. I have no idea what your comment was meant for, but now I'm thinking about Karate Kid. Curry is spicing it up in this game. They call him the Spice Man Curry. I'm just going to bust in with my quarterback, and hopefully he gets a level up after this game because of that. It's a big kick there. And, we're up by 2 touchdowns. We're looking good. I think I'm going to probably come out on top in this one. I finally have gained possession, but pretty deep in my territory. But with 2 touchdowns left, we're just going to try to stat pat and throw some bombs up to Ebron there. And the quarterback throws another interception. It's probably his most defining factor. Quarterback throws it. Intercepted. Detroit has it on their own. All right, we got the ball back for interception. I don't know if that was from the free agent that we just got, but if it was, dope. I fucked up. I tapped instead of sliding. Whoops. It is a legitimate strategy for us to try to just run out the clock, but it also seems like the offensive coordinator does not want us to go for the end zone. Off of that bounce. Oh my god. just making this quarterback look awful. Another game full of interceptions. So we're at the end of this one. Stop the Tecmo music. Sending a text message live on stream. And we're back up to 500. Press interview. Would you agree that defensive lineman Jack Strong was poor today? I have no idea. Was I supposed to pay attention? Oh man, Hodge is looking so happy though. We're gonna criticize the coaching. Sorry, I had to think about that one really hard. Are you choosing not to play defense, or is it just part of the game? So yeah, so it's just the offense. It simulates all of the defense. I do have defensive players. It basically, on defense, it chooses to run like an algorithm of what a drive would look like. And if you have star players that are on defense, they will just be thrown into the equation of factors that could affect the play. So it just, it makes this game nice, quick, and pick up and play. You just play the things that make the game fun, essentially. So we were only playing on 4. So that should bump us up to 6 for the next game. But we, I feel like we didn't even win by that much for only playing on 4 difficulty. So the audacity of me thinking playing on 5 or on hard is kind of ridiculous. So Kiwi's back. And now we're on our game for our goal here to break 500. And then after that it gets accomplished, then we're going to call it for tonight. And hopefully by the end of this next game, I am at the bottom of this beer. Dilemma. A training ground prank by rookie Tucker Henry backfired, causing a fight to break out among several players. Henry, what'd you do, bud? I feel like that's on Henry. I'm not feeling too strong about this defense. The fans fucking hate us, but we're moving on. We're moving on with our lives. Hodge can take it. All right. This is potentially the final game in this stream, so the goal to beat 500 comes now against here at New Orleans. Looking pretty good. Ugh. Against our stats are pretty crap, so we're kicking. New Orleans has to punt, so we get the ball with a minute and 35 seconds. Pretty good. The offensive coordinator hates me. These are plays that I think suck. But we got our boy Kiwi back. So now everybody's a viable option here on offense. We're going to run it up the middle. Oh, a big stiffy 7-yard run. Pretty good way to start off a football game, if I do say so myself. But a 2-yard run after a 7-yard run is not enough. We're going to pass the ball. Even though it was literally in Anil's hands, he could not hold on to it. I am making a me decision instead of a game decision, and it pays off because we throw to our best receiver. Thank you, Patrick. I need the good luck. Henry will be traded next year if this continues. I mean, I don't feel strongly about Henry. I feel like that's probably thing that should be done. It's a fumble. Detroit has the ball at midfield. New Orleans is really giving it to us. Stanley, wide open. JJ's grabs the ball, pulls it down, and brings us in to a new set of downs. Ebron in the middle of the field gets the ball and scores another touchdown. Whew. Man, I already feel like we're going to win this one. I feel like I need to go out on a nail biter. Not complete domination. It's like I have to throw the game to make this one interesting. All right, I'll take it. So, John, if you were also wondering, you do not get to pick the plays on offense. You just get a random one picked from your offensive coordinator, and then you can call audibles based off of how many audibles your quarterback has. And those are per half, I believe. So I would not normally have loved that play, but I did it anyway, and Anil is just busting out 34 yards like no problem. So that's just how it is. Sometimes that anal play gets you. Just gonna stop. What is wrong with me? Welcome back, John Stevens. Tell that computer to behave. I know how it is. My girlfriend's computer was literally sending static electricity through her every time she touched metal or a person. While she was typing her final yesterday, so that's fun. Detroit up, destroying, doing the thing. I almost want to play another one after this one, but we'll see how things go. I just don't feel right going out on a massive victory. So I'm just gonna apparently throw incomplete passes until the dogs come home. Excuse me. Going for it. Fuck it. Mama didn't raise no. Kiwi in his comeback reception. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. The QB is... he's doing great this game. I do feel positively about him. And then also Kiwi coming back to score a touchdown there. So if you think the management, like franchise management system in this game is cool, this is also present in the Tecmo Bowl on DS called Tecmo Bowl Kickoff, which I will be going back to. It was the first game that I did on Late Night with Lumberjack Cracks, and I think I'm probably going to do a season in it, but I need to work out how I'm going to do it because the game is very customizable. So I have some ideas, working out those ideas. But yeah, that's my sense on that. All right. Looks like New Orleans did jack shit on that one. We got the ball back. We're just going to fucking chuck it. Anil's just great. Fucking catches the ball, no problem. Drunk guy swears again. And throwing up the middle, Ebron, no problem, touchdown. Definitely got those point after attempts down. Henry was too slow. New Orleans has it in midfield. They keep it grounded. It's short of the first down. It's a passing play. Interception. Detroit has it midfield. All right, since we're dominating this game, and I really don't want to go off on complete domination, I think I'm going to play one more, and I'm going to turn it on extreme difficulty. Just because I really want to test myself. I know I failed on hard, but I want to get extreme. I want to hold on to this 500 lead. And the time is over, and that's going to do it for this game. But I also need to take a pee, so I'm going to throw it up to another break here and be right back.
You know what it feels like in a major league box. Sega's new World Series Baseball. It's more like real life.
Hey, Ricky!
Oh! There you
are. Okay, Gretzky. It's just you and me. Let's see what you got.
Lucky shot.
Score, Gretzky! What a hit! Boom! Gretzky's really making himself look bad tonight.
Chris, Jackie, come on! Didn't you see that? Throw him in the box!
Gretzky 98 3D hockey. As real as it gets without racing up.
The Rock can't believe this little Rudy Puccioni has stolen all the Rock's signature moves.
He walks like the Rock. He talks like the Rock.
He's got the Rock bottom, the people's elbow, the people's eyebrow.
That's gimmick infringement.
That ain't right.
He's even got the millions and the millions of the Rock's fans playing this video game.
The Rock, know your role and shut your mouth.
Over 50 WWF superstars, all their signature moves and talks, plus entrances, kick matches, and create a wrestler. WrestleMania 2000.
You like pancakes?
THQ.
Hondo, what is it, Iverson, son?
I'm getting worked under the boys, Taka.
Show rebound stance. Bamboo Reed need deep root for strength.
Go, come on.
Here it comes.
Where'd he learn that?
NBA 2K on Sega Dreamcast. It's
all right, and we're back, and I know I said this was going to be the last one, but this is truly going to be the last one. This one's for all the marbles. Press interview, the organization has taken some criticism in the past, must feel good to win. Praise the fan. Let's get those fans back in my favor. That was Dynamic 5, so we actually are going to Dynamic 7. So let's just play it. Let's just play it as is. This one's for all the marbles. Ebron got a... Just keep the speed going up, baby. I mean, there's only one thing to do there. And let's get this final game going. This one's actually the final game. It doesn't seem like anybody has an opinion in the chat whether or not I should boost up to extreme or just keep it on dynamic. And I think I know the answer of what they'll say. So we're going to keep it on dynamic and we're going to keep it rolling. And we're going to try to beat the 10-1 Green Bay Packers. Detroit basketball. All right. Let's just run it up the middle to start this game out. Damn, Stanley. Stanley, 30-yard run to start off the game. Oof, I got scared. Pressure was there. Tossed it away. Hand off to Stanley. Stanley up the top there. Gets the first down. Breaks a tackle and brings it into the 15. AJPS12. Loving the commercials. Great memories. Thank you. I do think that they're such an awesome touch to taking a pee break instead of me just typing pee break and writing it up on the screen. So I'm glad you enjoyed that, and I appreciate that you commented to let me know that. Because I'm never really sure. The thing that kind of sucks about putting the commercials up is I don't get to hear them because it doesn't play the audio that way. So I want to hear them too, because it does have that great feeling. Like that last Allen Iverson one, and it looked like E Honda. I don't know actually if it was, or it could just have been a sumo wrestler. I'm just like, what is going on in this commercial? This commercial is whacked, and I loved it. Anyway, we scored our first touchdown over the 10-1 Green Bay Packers. Strong wasn't enough. Strong was too slow. Green Bay's tied it up. So the dynamic is definitely on 7, I would say. So let's see what happens here. Oh, that was my fault. I threw it outside of the route. So he had to go back, and he didn't end up catching it. I don't know how much that actually affects the ball being thrown, but it felt like it made sense to me. That's right, John! Touchdown! Big throw up to Anal there. Ooh, breaks the tackle. And a big one there. Brings it in the 12-yard line. Chuck up the middle. Stopped, swatted down by the D-line. It would have been a touchdown if not otherwise. But Anal gets in there and scores a 50 career touchdown. Or is that me? It's probably me. Probably not just him. All right, so we hit it. We go for it. Good stuff. All right, now Green Bay has it. Midfield, they run the ball. Henry was too slow. Green Bay has possession. They run the ball. Cooper missed the tackle. Touchdown. And they scored the point after attempt. All right, so we got the ball back, about the 25 here. Terrible play. Don't like it. Kiwi with no one to beat. One guy in his... Yes! Come on! That's that stamina stat, I think. Ran out of juice. Only 14 seconds left here. I could be smart. But I think we're going to go for it. We're going to change up that play because I don't like it. And then we're going to toss the Anal right there. Anyway, we got through the whole first half of play without having any Tecmo music, but we're going to finish out this one with Tecmo music. I don't know if that helps you guys. It helps me. I like it, but also at the same time, I don't even notice it when I focus too hard. Green Bay comes back and scores it. I really blew it there. So now I'm at a disadvantage, but they missed the point after attempt. So now I have the ball. And it's really my game to win. I have the advantage if I can score a touchdown and get the point after attempt, which is not hard. So Anal with a huge catch. You might need a good pass rusher on your D-line. It's kind of what I'm feeling like. Oof. I don't know if I love this play, but my best receiver is on the route outside. Seems to be wide open, comes back for it, but does not catch it. That's probably my fault. I didn't throw it enough towards his route. He had to run too much. We're sitting at, what, 3rd and 10? I was going to actually change the play, and then... fuck me. I can't let them have the ball. Random YouTube vids, by far the best football game ever made. Damn, some true love. I just started playing this game today and I've really enjoyed it. I think it's based off of the best football game ever made. I would say this is the best mobile football game ever made. Tecmo Super Bowl, I think, is the best football game ever made. So, good choice there. We're going to go for it. I don't know why, but the music died. Big move here, throwing up the Kiwi. Oh! Green Bay punts. All right, we got the opportunity back. yes, sorry, I meant mobile. Yes, Tecmo Super Bowl is the best. Awesome. I'm glad you agree. I mean, I wouldn't be mad at you for not agreeing. I don't know how old you are, and if you thought that without ever playing Tecmo Super Bowl, I would be very impressed with you. So. I think regardless of the Tecmo Super Bowl visuals in this game, I think it just has a really good mobile football presence anyway. It just does what it should do. It does a really good job of making you feel powerful and like what you're doing. And, Gwenda Bartek says, what is this? Dalvin Cook is shredding the Steelers. Agreed, I also love Tecmo Super Bowl as well. John, I never doubted the fact that you love Tecmo Super Bowl. Well, I'm glad you're telling us all. Why? I don't know. You've been around for a while, so I figured you like Tecmo Super Bowl. Alright, so we just have to hit this point after attempt, and we're in the lead. With Green Bay having the advantage, because we scored. But there's a minute running play. Henry missed a tackle. Green Bay has a midfield. They run the ball on the 14. It's a passing play. Touchdown. Okay, so we have 54 seconds. Ooh, they went for two. Good return. This offensive coordinator hates me. I mean, I can turn these into streak routes if I throw it soon enough, but I still don't know if that affects the effectiveness of the pass play. Ale's been hot today, so we're gonna throw it up to him. Breaks a tackle. It's getting some huge yardage there. Going to stop the clock with 28 seconds left on the 22-yard line. 27-yard line, sorry. No, we are on the 22. We're just in shotgun. I don't know how to do anything. Okay. Oof. Fresh anal. No! Mm. Man.
People are still watching you?
Let me finish the thing in peace. Jeez. I just ended up finishing this game, and now you finally understand the reason why I need to stop.
Nice.
So you want me to play out the whole season?
Yeah, do it.
You can be quiet for the whole season?
Well, I don't know about that.
Alright. Let's see the interest in the chat. If you want to see me finish out the season, it only will take one person to say yes. Because we aren't too far off. I'm not making the playoffs, so I know I don't have to worry about getting into the playoffs. But I think it would be good to play a full season. So just let me know. You guys, you have a minute to decide. And decide you will. We're 6-6 after that loss. Honestly, I'm really disappointed. Random YouTube vid says, I'm 38, so I played it my whole life. Fantastic. You're in the right place. John says, I am also old, so you would be correct. Alright, so we're gauging interest in me finishing the season. I have, what, 4 games left? Probably not going to make the playoffs, but we're just going to see if I'm good. See if I'm a good guy. Press interview. Kicker Devon Ashton was on point today. Were you pleased with his performance? I mean, he just hit all the point after attempts, so I'm just going to praise coaching. Even though I don't really like Hodge, but, you know, it is what it is. Not seeing any interest in the chat so far.
The chat wants me to get pretzels with bunny arms. Is I think what they're saying.
John says I will stay as long as I can. It's early here, 7:33. That's one yes. Alicia, could you reach in the beer and grab me a fridge? We're gonna finish it out.
Oh, wow, you really are getting to all.
That was the goal. New goal is get schwasted and go into work tomorrow. Probably not hungover because it's only Budweiser. It's cheaper if you save your creds. I don't even know what you're talking about, Patrick. Oh, yeah, I got you now. But anyway, it's been an up and down video about when I was going to finish this. And it sounds like we're going to finish out this season. So let's look before we move on. I don't know how that happened. Let's look here and see where we're at in the standings. Oh, it's like our first ad in 6 games. The ad, it also seems like it takes place for an event happening, which is kind of funny. Can I switch up the uniform? Oh, I can. I can pick whatever uniforms I want. Oh, we're playing off against Baltimore. What a lame town. Full of lame people.
Not as lame as Chicago, though.
You should get a pass rusher. I definitely don't have enough credits for that. That would probably be a season 2 thing. Well, let's keep going. We only got 4 games left in this season. Like I said, we're probably not going to make it to the playoffs, but I think the goal is to end this season with a positive win record. The previous coach left me with a was it a 14-1 record, and then we dominated when I took over as coach. So let's keep going. I didn't turn on the Tecmo music, so it's feeling awfully quiet and eerie in here. So we're gonna do that. There it is. Wow. Hype. Such hype. Ooh, big throw up the middle to Anal. Gets it down at the 10-yard line. We're probably going to put this one in the end zone. I have a good feeling about it. Oof! Interception. That D! That's right. Oh, Patrick had left. That makes sense. That's why I didn't get a quick response. Well, I'm glad he came back for the actual finishing of this season. I can't believe how much I lied to everybody. I was sacked. Baltimore Ravens stopping me. I'm gonna be smart and I'm gonna take a field goal. This is the first time my kicker this entire season has had to fucking try. And we've tried to praise him twice. Kiwi is back. Kiwi's the man. Baltimore responds with the touchdown. Detroit is down. But we got the ball about midfield. Ooh, a lot of defenders in that traffic there. So we threw it up to the middle to our running back and got that first down. We're going to hand it off here. Stanley going opposite side of the play. Couple guys jumping at his coattails, but he gets a big 20-yard gain there. We have 16 seconds left here in this second quarter. We want to get in that end zone. And the offensive coordinator hates me and only wants the fucking tight end to go on a streak route, but whatever. We're going to stop the clock with 6 seconds left. Should we be smart or should we go for a touchdown? I think we're going to go for a touchdown. I almost want to hand it off. It seems like the defense won't be able to handle it, but... Throws it in to traffic there. We get it. The risk has turned into a reward and we come out on top. That is right. We're moving on to the third quarter here. And we have the ball about midfield again. Stanley with another beautiful jumping catch. Catches it and brings it up to the 50-yard line. I mean, it seems like Stanley's got to be like the MVP of the team. He just will come up with catches out of nowhere, bring plays from the brink of despair into prosperity. DeAnal just short of a first down. Oh no, you got it. Never mind. Kiwi with the grab! Brings it into the 25. And that ref gives TDs single. Is there a ref in this? I guess there are these line judges. I do miss the Tecmo theatrics in this game when you get a touchdown. It's just like big flashing yellow text. Baltimore picks it off in the end zone, takes it up to midfield. 6 seconds left in the quarter. It's thrown over the middle. Cooper wasn't strong enough. Touchdown. Shit. Stanley, good guy, walks over to ladies across the street on a rainy day. Good person. What? Patrick's bringing in some of his Fire Pro Wrestling persona. Stanley with a huge catch up the middle. A big grab by Anal. Oh man, I just realized I went over the time that I said I was going to be streaming. But it seems like Tom's not in the chat, champing at the bit to start his 25 games and 25 beers of Christmas, which I don't know if you guys have been keeping up with that. Tom's been doing some pretty fun games. He's been changing up a pretty good amount. I don't know if he's had the beer. He hasn't had the beer the last couple days. He's saving it for somebody to show up. You know, and if he waits long enough, I will be there in town. Fourth quarter, Baltimore is up. They want me to go for a field goal with 14 seconds left. Holy shit, I didn't even notice the stakes of the situation here. Seems like the best play we're going to get. Iran to win the game. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. We're going to do better than getting to 500. We're going to excel. We're going to excel way above 500. Detroit basketball. That's what I'm talking about. The Annie cake. Alright, so we got another one in the books here. Sorry, we had dueling music. Press interview. What would you say to the fans who are disappointed in quarterback Demetri Curry today? I'm going to defend the fucking player. No. No. No, we can't make him hurt. Look how happy he is. Being an interception throwing piece of shit. Dynamic 6, maybe we're moving up to Dynamic 8? 7? I don't know. You did, and it's still alive! It's still alive. Detroit basketball, let's go! We only got 3 more games left in this season. I guess I can only look at the standings at the end of a game. Apologize for a second. I'm actually going to pull up the music from another game. To accompany me into this next one. Some of you might be familiar with this on the second song, but we're gonna kick this one off here. Big fumble there. And we have the advantage over Seattle now. They blew their opening drive and fumbled it off to us. Huge catch by Kiwi. Kiwi had a 34-yard run there after the catch. Hand it off to Stanley. Stanley, big stiff arm. Starting to break away. Can he go all the way? And he gets a touchdown, 43-yard run. Oof. We're really doing the music justice here. Seattle kicks off after their pointer or field goal. Offensive coordinator wants to play conservative, so you know what? I'll listen to him and I'll get a 10-yard run there. Stan Parks, South Kiwi fan favorite, I would say so. He's an OG of the team, and he really is standing out. Oof. Quarterback, not so much. This guy loves to get sacked. Throw interceptions. Ebron. Our huge rookie draft pick. The one breaking downfield. I think he's about to get the longest receiving touchdown. No, I guess 70 yards is not enough for that. Not surprised the Hawks look like real life ones this season. Oof, Caps. John's fighting with Caps all night. I honestly don't know if you're talking about the Atlanta Hawks or the Blackhawks. I don't follow hockey, so I have no idea. Sean's a better one to bring that up to. But yeah, I can imagine the Hawks are doing terrible. That makes sense. Oof. The anal pulls it down. This was not the song that I thought was going to come up next, but... oh well. This, if you were wondering what this NES soundtrack here is, it's the Silver Surfer, which is, I would say, arguably the best NES soundtrack. Ooh, Stanley with a diving catch for no reason. Smells of popcorn and beer is making me want to watch Spider-Man. Kiwi with the grab. Nobody to beat. He's gonna go all the way and get a touchdown. Oh my god, Detroit making Seattle look like it's not even a major city. Ooh. Doinks it. Ashton doesn't know how to get a point after attempt, apparently. Seattle picks up a touchdown there. Get the ball back in the fourth quarter. Big chuck up to Ebron there. And that one's going to go into the end zone. No problem. Touchdown, Ebron, 46 yards. Doing what he does best. The crazy thing is, when I was playing on my phone, I was getting a lot more level ups than I am in this, and it seems like it's probably due to the fact that I got two players that I feel like should have gone in the first round in this one, but in mine, I didn't get that opportunity, so I had people leveling up all over the place. So let's see if I even level up in this one. Took another victory here. I think I'm probably going to take a bathroom break here. And then we'll come back to the stream with another game soundtrack, because I feel like throwing in another NES soundtrack is a fun thing to do. So I will be right back in 1 second here.
Thank goodness, Jeff. Look what you got. My receivers couldn't do that, and our defense sucked. You'll never get beat by the same whack play over and over. You better appreciate what you got, Junior. Hey, let me go.
I think Ojimbo got a hold of a bad taco.
Hey, I'm a legend.
NFL 2K on Sega Dreamcast. It's thinking.
NBA Street.
EA Sports. Big.
Rated E for everyone.
You want to see how we do football? Keep your eye on this.
This ain't just football. This is NFL Street. Rated E for everyone.
EA Sports.
And I'm back. We only got, what, 2 games left in this season? I forgot to... Oh, we see the records right here. The battle for wild card with Minnesota 11-3 in my same division. I don't think we're making it to the playoffs, which I was already aware of, but it's good to know that I probably won't squeak in there if I win 2 more games. You know, just mathematically, I'm out. So, what we're doing here is to keep this quest of 500 above going for the win percentage, and we're gonna finish out the season, and then we're gonna call it for tonight, because it's gone way beyond when I thought it was gonna be, but I've had a damn good time playing it. So, press interview: would you agree that defensive lineman Jack Strong was poor today? I don't even know what Jack did. Hodge is so happy. How can I hurt Hodge? Nah, we're gonna hurt Hodge. Fuck him. Fuck you, Hodge. Coach trying to blame his defensive people. John says, I used to like Blitz a lot. I mean, Blitz is one of the all-time greats. Tom says, you're in right now. Oh, you mean I'm in the wild card, like, as I'm gonna make it? Oh, shit. Well, I might make it to the playoffs. So this might go a little bit longer than I was expecting.
game.
No, apparently I'm awesome. We might make it to the playoffs. There are 3 wild card teams. You're in the playoffs right now. So if I keep winning, we're gonna make it to the playoffs. So I'm gonna feature another NES news. Your offensive coordinator's contract expires at the end of the season. That's very cute. I don't care. I don't like either of them. Their skills as a coordinator are awful, and I don't think they deserve it. So the first one to guess the soundtrack here wins my favor. We're gonna feature another one, and we're gonna play out week 16 here against the Los Angeles Seas. The In the Hunt teams are out. If you play Fuck Spelch, what? If you are, I will stay. We might make it to the playoff. We might. We really will. And I did not expect that. Alright, so let's get this game underway. No guesses so far on the game soundtrack. On the Silver Surfer one, I was not expecting anybody to know what the hell it was, but this one, I feel like somebody should know what it is. I'll be disappointed if nobody gets it. Oof, no! Bone had a decision on my part. Could I blow my playoff possibility? Can something? Words! Help! LA didn't get anything out of that. Oh! Big interception back again! I am so glad you're gonna stay. John, been appreciating your company. Might as well finish out the season, you know. Gotta make it happen. Feel like this has been a fun one. Kareem Sanders comes in and says, did you know? Oh, did you wear Echo Unlimited in 2003? As I've answered previously, I have not worn Echo. But did you know that Team Echo and Madden 2002 there's 99 overall? Keep up the good work, Kareem. I love it. I feel like if Kareem could get Team Echo back on the map just for mentioning it in our streams, that would be amazing. I don't think we're famous by any stretch of the imagination, but it would be amazing. And we got a tie game between Detroit and the LA Chargers, Seas. They blew it somehow. I clicked over it, but we have the ball pretty far up. So hand off Stanley. Stanley's our guy. Big break tackle there. But the safety comes in and takes him down for 9. still a pretty decent run, so we're going to hand it off to Stanley again. Take whatever we can get there. We get five. Perfect. Minute 15 left here. Still no guesses on that soundtrack. Anybody want to guess the soundtrack? I feel like if Hank were in here still, he would probably know. I know for damn sure my brother would, but he's probably not paying attention. Kareem says, hell yeah, I knew all Madden 2002, Team Echo, with Team Echo motocross gloves and gear, 99 overall. Patrick says, dude, I would join Team Echo. John says, Detroit has a good kicker. Patrick says, tell me how Kareem, lol, so funny. Amazon. Detroit up 14-7. Point after scored, and it's tie game. End of the first half, Los Angeles kicks. We return. It's a good return. We have it at the about the 40. Let's run it. Kiwi goes around some dudes, busting up the field, losing steam. Guys are catching up to him. I'm going to run out of bounds. 48 yards. Still no guesses on that soundtrack. I think it's not going to happen. I've asked for it too many times and nobody wants to tell me. And touchdown there.
Kingdom Hearts.
Playing a Nintendo NES soundtrack. You're not even watching the stream.
I haven't. It's.
You're not gonna get it. I don't even think you've played the game.
Smash.
It's Mad? What?
Smash.
Mad Magazine? They did. I think they had a really bad video game for the NES. Yes. There's a Spy versus Spy game, which is Mad Magazine. Which I don't even think you knew Spy versus Spy was Mad Magazine. Or I don't even know if you know what Mad Magazine is.
I think Mad Magazine. I don't know Spy versus Spy.
I just started... Take that, LA. The damn right, John. We're going to fucking show them. Detroit is the superior city to Los Angeles. Because that's what football games settle, right? Oh my god. Did you just see that bone face, boneheaded pick by me? I mean, honestly, I think it's because their jerseys are just slightly too similar. eBay is some vintage Echo gear. I honestly wonder if my brother ever wore anything Echo. If anybody was going to, it might have been him. Oh, LA's shown up here at the end of the game. Oof, that's probably the nail in the coffin there. That's two touchdowns. Will that knock us out of the playoff contention? I think that will be good for some people and bad for others. Kiwi with the ball in the middle of the field. He says, I don't want this one to end. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. That's Kiwi. Chucked up in the middle field. Stanley grabs the ball. Touchdown. How do you unlock Team Echo in Madden 2001? Let me know, Kareem. Smash Bros. Old school. Yeah, I agree, John. It's a heartbreaker, but we could technically pull it off. We have the 9% chance of kicking an onside correctly. I'm going to leave it up to my true advisor up top, Patrick. Should I go for this onside, or should I let my defense play and see what happens? Burlington has Echo. Get some for the holidays if you can. Burlington Coat Factory? John says yes. I mean, John's enthusiasm, I don't know if that was for the touchdown or for the onside kick, but I'm going to interpret that as for the onside kick if Patrick doesn't answer in the next 10 seconds. All right, that was long enough for me. We're going to just go for it because that's how I feel. Detroit recovers the ball. 40 seconds left. Yes! The offensive coordinator does not give a shit. Ew! Ew! Huge, huge, huge. I think that plays okay. Three of our guys in. Ebron comes up with it. Comes in with the touchdown. Oh, wait. Yep. All right. Huge. Should we go for the two-point conversion to win, or should we just try to tie it and go into overtime? You got 20 seconds. All right, nobody answered in time, so we're going to go with two-point conversion. It just wants a clusterfuck in the middle. We're going to give them a clusterfuck in the middle. Yes! Fucking pulled it off. Game over. Oh, Patrick called for two. And the answer to the question was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, The Manhattan Project. Nobody knew the answer to that question. Detroit's still hanging in there at the wild card. So we're going to be moving on to the final game of the season. I don't know if I lose, that means we're out of the playoffs or not, but, you know, whatever. Press interview. That was an impressive performance and incredible atmosphere. Praise the team or the fans? I mean, fuck the fans at this point, to be honest. They have not gave a shit about us. Wait, what is this week 18? How many games are in a year? Confused. Alright. So we're gonna move on here. And we're going to grab... Well, we still got something going. We're going to go... with another soundtrack. And if you guys can't get this one after the last one, I'm honestly disappointed in you. Let's do it. Detroit has possession. Big bomb incomplete. Offensive quarter looks like he gives a shit right now. Ayo grabs the ball from the air. Big pickup there. I'll take this route. I don't care. Kiwi looks open, but comes back for the ball way early in his route. He honestly looked like he beat his receiver, but decided to come back around. You just gotta leave it up to the tight end. That's what it seems like. What's a good ending? The Raiders? Yeah, I mean, the Raiders seem like a good ending in my opinion, but also I'm still not 100% sure if this is the ending. I would like to have a finite answer on that. I think if we lose, I don't think we'll make it to the playoffs. So if you're in the camp of wanting me to lose this game so that this will end, you're probably rooting for me to lose. Ebron knocked down at the one. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go for the QB sneak. And our quarterback runs in for a touchdown. Wow. This whole season seems like it's coming together at this moment. A big doink. It's up. It's good. And we get the ball back and we're still up in the Las Vegas Raiders. Don't look like they know what's going on anymore. John thinks I can win. Patrick says the cake is stepping it up. John wants me to win. Hell yeah. Thank you, John. We're going to try to keep that happening. I don't even remember what the score is. Or score. My standings are at the moment. But I feel like we're doing fantastically. We are working on like dynamic 8, I think. So if we end up winning this game, I'll be kind of proud of myself. No! I hate the Raiders. I am a Hawks fan in real life. Is there a Hawks in football? Been a Hawks fan since 76 when I was a kid. Kareem says, sorry to be off topic, but would you eat carnival ice cream cake all by yourself? Not really sure what carnival ice cream cake is, but I probably would eat it. If it's like a funnel cake with ice cream on it, I think that would be delicious. Why did we get the ball right here? Okay. Let's try running it. Okay, we barely got it out of the end zone. Kiwi comes back for it. Moves us out of danger. St- Stanley, as consistent as always, comes back for the ball. I think I'm going to throw a quick one out here. The Seahawks. Yes, you're welcome. Yes, Seahawks. I've never seen the Seahawks. They're always the Seahawks. I mean, Seattle's so far away from me. It's hard for me to... With having the Blackhawks as my hockey team and then the Atlanta Hawks, to interpret the Seahawks as the Hawks. You got two levels of barriers in my mental something. We got a tie game. Big battle here. Ball thrown up to Kiwi. Kiwi catches it in stride. Kiwi busting away. Hits the 30, the 25, the 20. And brought down at the 16-yard line. Throwing up the middle. Anal goes into the touchdown. 1 or 2 point conversion? Let's go for 1 point conversion. Yes! It's up. It's no good. Oh, shit. That's going to be a deciding factor in this close game. Carnival Ice is an ice cream brand. I've never seen it. I mean, I'm sure I can eat a whole pint of Ben and Jerry's by myself. So, as long as it's not like a gallon of ice cream, probably. But also, I really like my idea of funnel cake and ice cream. That sounds delicious. I had an Echo Red Velvet birthday cake on my 14th birthday. If you have pictures of that, please join our Discord and please put the picture in there. If you don't know how to get to the Discord, it's somewhere on the YouTube channel. John says, yes! Take that, Raiders. You're damn right. Fuck these Raiders. We're gonna win. The LV is really throwing me off because it just looks like level 7 to me. But clearly I played too many RPGs. And the Raiders score a touchdown. We get the ball back. Fourth quarter with 1:18 left. That did seem like a good opportunity for a run, but the Raiders came back and stopped that one quick. So I feel like we gotta go out. We gotta go deep. And we did. We threw it to our best receiver, and he's breaking away. Look at that distance. The distance is getting so good. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's all alone in his time of need. No one guessing at the soundtrack here, so a little disappointed. And we won the game, so let's see what ends up happening. I'm 10-6, second in the wild card. Results. Playoffs. Playoffs! The playoff picture, it looks like we're in. Press interview. Tight end Derek Anal had a great game today. Fans clearly wanted him to do well. Praise. The players seem really already happy. So let's give the fans some love. Even though I said fuck the fans like a couple games ago. We were on Dynamic 9 in that last one. We still somehow won. I'm really confused. There's a week 18 at Chicago? Are we not in the playoffs? Apparently Retro Bowl wanted to throw in an extra week in the football season. Oh, it tells us our skill level. Nice. Well, I'm not too thrilled about that. Just because I didn't think there would be another week. Alright, well, let's see how I feel at the end of this one before we decide that we're going to finish the entire thing. Mark Echo is my idol. I didn't even know there was a first name to the Echo name. The Seahawks were in the same division as us, so like forever. Trying to think of another game soundtrack to bust in here. Found it. Weeks. Is that like a normal thing? Or did I get a second bye week and I just didn't notice? Because there are only 16 games in a season. Thank you! We are doing a great job. As I was reading comments while throwing that pass and we still get a touchdown. Again, if somebody in the chat wants to throw in what the soundtrack is here, let me know. We blew the kick there. Big toss up the anal there. Busting through. Incomplete pass. Honestly, this game. Seems like it should be a give me, so I'm just going to be rapid fire as I can. See how that turns out for me. Because I was not expecting this week. Ebron! Chicago, or Detroit up against Chicago, 13-0. Interception, Chicago takes the ball. Touchdown, tie ball game. Anal gets the ball. It's time for Team Echo, right? I would love to play against Team Echo if they were in this game. We gotta go for it. Just because we're rapid fire doesn't mean we shouldn't go for it. Oh yeah, Kiwi busting in! Big touchdown! Wow! Huge. It's up, it's good. Bust out in the middle, Kiwi. I feel like I'm getting like a slight lag in the game all of a sudden. Is it because of this intense Castlevania music? I don't really know. Is that what's causing the slight lag in the gameplay? It's too intense for it. We get the ball back in the third quarter with 14 seconds left. A big triple streak route here. And our tight end takes it to the 30. 32 yard pass. Called some bad audibles. I should have just gone with the first play. Ooh, it is slowing down a little bit. Is it honestly because of the music? I don't really know what would have changed. Kiwi brings it in for a touchdown. It's up. Oh, no good! This is Chicago's game to win. But Chicago blew it, apparently. So I'm gonna try to run out the clock. Except I pressed the wrong button there. And just whipped the ball into the crowd as fast as possible. And Stanley's just gonna run out there and score a touchdown. I like Converse. Good brand. Touchdown. Graham says, in 2002, do you remember those classic Nunzio Nike Keystone battling gloves? I do. The Nelly wear them? Sounds familiar. I don't remember what you're talking about. Go vintage 2002 stickers. Where would you put them? Right on my laptop. Right here. Just for you, Kareem. And we just took the overwhelming victory over Chicago. Unexpectedly. We'll definitely be making it into the playoffs at this point. So let's see how it goes. 11-6. We did it. Results. Oh, should probably stop. Wow, we blasted through that one. Rapid fire gameplay makes the dream work. Okay. Press interview. Defensive lineman Jack Strong didn't play well today. I don't even know what you're talking about. It's on me. Dynamic 5 or 9. We're on the hardest difficulty. Allegedly. Less extreme is harder than dynamic. So here is our wild card game. Skip. Here we go. We are If we win this, we move on. If we lose, the season's over. So... I feel like this one's appropriate. Let's do it! Ooh, Tampa starts off with the touchdown already. We get the ball at the 30. Okay. Minute in the first quarter here. Big chuck up to Ebron. Ebron running with no one to catch him. It looks like he's going to run this one in for a touchdown. No problem. He's the champion we thought he was. The big kick. It's up. It's good. First quarter's over. We get the ball. And the tight end moves up. Kiwi! Big one there. Ball keeps moving. Down at the 5-yard line. Ooh, in second effort, Kiwi gets it, bouncing off of the defender. It's up, it's good. And we doink it in for the tie ball game. Got it back, 30 seconds left and a half here. Got some audibles to call, throw it up to our best receiver. Grabs it. It's his field. Can't anybody stop him? And it's taken down. We're gonna go for it. Kiwi on a streak route, but I don't really like it, so I'm just gonna go up the middle. Oof, stop down in the middle there. Got up 14-14. Ebron, yes, touchdown, that's right. Huge throw up to Kiwi there. Oh, man. Incomplete. Tight end's wide open. Bring it down at the 31. Interception, and Tampa Bay is bringing it back around. This could screw us over. Oh, touchdown Tampa Bay. We are now working against the curve. We get the ball in the third with 29 seconds left. What a terrible play call. Why are they doing this? Stanley, as he always does, just pulls down the ball when it just got to someone else. But we love him for it anyway. Who knows if the play would have been caught. Ooh. Ooh, Kiwi with the catch. All right, we're definitely just going to tie this one and see what happens. Took me way too long. Doinked it off. Still got it in. Lily Burke comes in, Vartek. I don't know who this person is, the Vartek, but I'm very impressed. It's been different every single time. I almost feel like they're advertising something, but they're not. Maybe. Who knows? Stanley with a huge catch there. Breakout. Will his stamina hold up? Someone. Oh, and he brings it in for a touchdown. Detroit goes up by a touchdown here. Let's see if we get the point after attempt. It's up. It's doinked. No good. It's Tampa Bay's game to win with the 50 seconds left. And touchdown Tampa Bay. They missed the point after attempt. Oh my god. And I get the ball with 27 seconds left. Just have to bring it in for a field goal. Give my kicker his first really important thing to do. Throws the ball up in the middle. Kiwi with the ball. He just needs to be tackled at this point. But he's still going for the touchdown. That's going to bring us into overtime. Fuck. Brett Maverick says, 0-4 and 0-5 are the best man games ever, in my opinion. That seems like an accurate choice. The PS2 ones are all great. And everything happened. Game over. Without me, we being able to do anything. And our season comes to an end. Oof. Man, that overtime was completely underwhelming. I thought I was going to get the ball and actually be able to sweat it out with you guys, but it seems like they just wanted it to end. And you know what? If my brother is waiting on to do his stream after this, I think he was also just waiting on this to end, because we have almost gone 4 hours. It's been a long time since I've almost gone 4 hours on a stream, so I appreciate you guys for making it interesting. And let's see what happens. Press interview. D-back Tucker Henry didn't play well today. What do you think of his performance? I don't care. It's on me. I may never go back to this team. Just barely lost it in our wild card game. Just out of curiosity, let's see who ends up winning. Fan poll rated on the performance. Your team. Incredible, great, great, incredible. Strong, terrible. Cooper, terrible. He wasn't even in. It's not even fair for Sheffield. Yeah, all of my offensive guys got good ratings. And a new season begins, and that's where we're done. So anyway, this has been Retro Bowl, and I've been glad that you've all been watching. It's been a long one. There's been beers had. There's been fun had. Can't believe I played through a whole season of this. Apparently it's a fun game, so if you haven't played it, try it out for yourself. Retro Bowl on iOS and Android. Free. I've been Matt. And ta-ta for now.